Okay, so I tried to record where your part fits in with the music, but my keyboard, this guy right here, has pretty awful memory, so I had to do it in sections. So in the separate sections that you play, this should be kind of close to what it sounds like. And we'll see if that helps us practice.